Gary McKinnon is the best hacker in the world. He infiltrated 97 US military and NASA computers by virus installation. All the attempts were to satisfy his curiosity to obtain knowledge about UFOs. He hacked NASA website from his girlfriend's aunt's house in London. He posted a notice on the website saying, "Your security is crap." It was the biggest computer hack ever. Kevin is one of the top hackers in the world. He is accused of hacking Nokia, Motorola, and Pentagon. He was the most wanted cyber criminal in the world. He was found guilty and was in jail for 5 years. Now he is working as a technology consultant for top tech companies of the world. LulzSec or Lul Security is a high profile black hat hacker group and has hacked Sony, News International, CIA, FBI, Scotland Yard, and a number of noteworthy accounts. The group was so notorious that they put across a false report of Rupert Murdoch having passed away when it hacked into News Corporation account. Adrian Lamo. Adrian was doubtful about his career, but he hacked Yahoo, Microsoft, the New York Times, and Google and became news. He had also turned WikiLeaks suspect Bradley Manning over to FBI. Manning was arrested for leaking US government's document. Unfortunately, Adrian died at the age of 37 years. Matthew Bevan and his friend Richard Price hacked and used US military computers as a way to penetrate foreign networks. They have dumped Korean Atomic Research Institute's crucial contents and hacked USFA system, resulting into huge international problems.